Ni Miss Maricel.
Oo nga naman, partner.
Alam ko, naalala ko sa ano tayo, di ba?
Love Me New Yourself, 2014.
Yes, she was the OFW movement in 2014 sa LECs, di ba?
Hindi sa LECs, sa Asia.
Saan yun? Asia pa yun.
Ang tagal na kasi, partner, kaya hindi mo na naalala. Sa Asia yun.
2014, Asia yung sa may ano, sa may Kuwait City.
Alam ko yun. Yung pinakamaliit sa kanilang
nakakamaliit. Yes, totoo yan. Sabi nga nila,
wala nakakapuwid
Small is?
Terrible.
Hindi, bago na ngayon. Bago na ngayon. Okay, so how many years you've been here in Kuwait?
Actually, I am almost 7 years here in Kuwait.
7 years. So yeah. What are you doing here in Kuwait?
I'm working as household service worker.
Okay, and hanggang ngayon?
Yes.
So ito yung una mo talagang ito muna to. Ito talaga yung una mong trabaho from the start.
Yes.
Diba? 7 years. Kasi meron kasi nagsin 7 years na halimbawa 3 years tapos lumipat ng ibang kumpanya siya.
Isang amo lang yan.
Wow, congratulations.
Mabait kasi siya at mabait yung amo.
Mabait yung amo. Okay, yun lang po talaga. Hindi, your question goes like this. Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh, ready? Are you get set?
Go.
Okay, your question goes like this. What is the relevance of beauty pageants in our society? Politika?
Thank you for such a great question.
Oh my God, muli ko ba ka?
The relevance of the beauty pageant of our society is an act to acknowledge and give honor to the beauty that God has given to us. It is an effective means to campaign for social awareness of different social issues and problems that need an attention. It is also help us learn effectively to express ourselves, influence people, and to become the voices of the hope. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, candidate number 2. Wow! Partner,
tatalino ng mga
pag-iisip. Oo, tatalino. Oh my God, ako nga, hindi ko alam yung sagot nito.
Ang galing, ano?